Okay. Oh, my knee. Okay, anyways, today I'm here. Got my Gatorade, got my treasure video ready. We about to check that out. Episode 7. I've been waiting for this. Instagram. I need to stay off Instagram whenever these things come out because I'm always getting spoiled. I've gotten spoiled already. I already know somebody got a jewel and fuck that because I hate getting spoiled. But I must still enjoy this. Hopefully you guys will enjoy it too. So let's go, man. Oh, by the way, you see it? Hey yo, what's up guys? Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are good today. Today, we are checking out Treasures Shining Soul Episode 7. Last time we ended off when I think they were about to give us who the jewel, who's getting what jewel. And I swear, man, Instagram's always spoiling stuff for me. So, like, I gotta stay off Instagram, you know? Like, I'm always on Instagram, and you just stay off it. Like, even my baby monster, you just talk about them because they're right behind me now. But if you haven't seen the unboxing video, go check that out after this, before up to you. But I did an unboxing video for this, so if you haven't seen it, go check that out. But with Baby Monster, when they were coming back and everything, I had to stay off Instagram before, after, until after I finished, you know, reacting to the album and the sheesh, you know what I'm saying? So, I feel like I need to do the same with this, but it's pretty tough to, you know, not get spoiled, which is why I'm so mad, because like, I always want to, like, because I know that they're about to show who's going to get the jewels. But, like, I already know one person that already got a jewel. You know what I'm saying? So, I think they did because I didn't watch the whole video. I was, like, scrolling. And that video just popped up, started playing. And I was like, okay, I need to get off this because I'm not about to get spoiled. But I think I did get spoiled. I'm not going to say who it is because I don't want to spoil it for you if you haven't seen it. But before we start this video, I did get comment asking me to, you know, pause the video when I want to speak. I would love to do that, you know what I'm saying? I know some people don't like it when reactors do that, or when I do that, I guess. But I feel like I need to, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't, the way that I record, I can't keep like pressing like pause and playing the video. It's just like harder for me to, you know, edit and everything. And this video is very long, you know what I'm saying, an hour long. So the best way for me to get my point across is to, you know, lower the volume of the actual video that we're watching and have my voice talking. So like, even though it is, you can still hear it a little bit, like the audio, the original thing. I just want to get my point across. And second of all, because also I don't want to wait till also the video is done to say it, because like I said, this is a 1 hour video and I'm going to forget it. And even during like shorter reactions, I tend to like to, you know, speak during the song or whatever instead of after, or like pausing, because like I said, the way that I record, I can't really pause and play how I would like. It's not that easy for me. I mean, it is, but in terms of editing, it's just harder for me. So hopefully you guys can understand that and understand why I can't do that. That's all I wanted to say. So anyways, now we can jump into the episode 7. I thought I wanted to say so. Oh, another thing is, this is the first time I'm trying this. As I'm recording this, I'm also rendering a video. P.S. It's Baby Monster related, so stick around for that. But that video is rendering right now. I've never actually tried to record a video while rendering a video. So if this video at some point starts to cut out, I'm sorry. But I've never tried it. So I'm going to try, test it out and see. But I just want to, you know, get this recording done, you know, so I can get this uploaded as soon as I can. Hopefully, most probably, it's going to be up on Monday. So if you're watching this, it's going to be in the Monday. So let's check it out. If you guys enjoy my videos, if you have not subscribed, press subscribe and press that bell notification so you don't miss my post and video. You can also follow me on Instagram right here. Jack!
Push up, boy! Alright.
Okay, let's go. Play so I can open my catering. Okay, if you didn't see by my performance intro, we got this Gatorade. Like I said, first part, you know, the first group of this Shining Solo, I had Cokes. This time, we're having Gatorades, you know what I'm saying? Maybe, like, with these, like, longer videos, maybe we can, like, introduce different drinks to try. But, do we ever get to see Do-young ride the skateboard in this? So I think we ended off, we didn't finish really with the dinner, but I feel like what's gonna happen is who's gonna get the jewel for the night. And yeah, I found out that Do-young is also an E, which I thought people told me that everyone was an I except for Hyunsuk and Jihoon. Which, by the way, actually, congratulations to Treasure because they won an award, best hip hop song or something like that. I've actually forgotten all the girls' names, by the way. In the first group, I don't know why I was able to remember everybody. But also, this is the second part of the video, so second episode, sorry. But I do remember that these scenes though, because we watched it together. But I definitely do feel like Jungwoo could get a jewel today, tonight. Probably from the girl that he was cooking with. Okay. Ooh. Okay, what's the mission? Yeah, I'm also curious. I guess they never like sleep in this castle. They just film here. Because they always return back like in the morning or during the day back into the house. So we never know if they actually like sleep there. I think I've seen Haruto take a nap there before. Okay, so this is the diamond thing. Okay, this happened with the first group too. Like, they have to pick stuff from like a thing and then, you know, ask the question. I'm main vocalist.
뭐지? 보여줘.
형숙.
저요? 네, 좋은 것 보기 때문에 생각 중입니다.
형숙 is definitely charisma, you know what I'm saying?
아니, 먼저 생각 나시는 분 있으세요?
그렇죠?
그렇죠? 브로. 오케이.
매력과 장단점이니까 저는 상대방 얘기를 되게 잘 들어주는 것 같은데.
Oh, maybe don't talk about your voice. I don't know. Because his voice was crazy.
Jungle.
My voice.
단점은 이제 말 잘 못하는.
Hey, but you were good cook with cooking. You know what I'm saying? You were talking fine when you were cooking.
저도 말을 잘 못하는 것 같아요.
Okay, but what's your strength?
제가 맛있는 밥 많이 먹어줄 수 있습니다.
귀여. 저는 눈인 것 같아요.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying, Charmander.
Charmander. 날마다 제가 눈이 달라지는데 그게 무쌍일 때도 있고 그냥 지금처럼.
Oh, okay, I didn't know this bit.
때도 있어서 그게 매력인 것 같고
Okay, then it really is a charm though.
단점이 낯가림이 좀 많이 심한.
Okay, all three of them are pretty quiet, shy. But they're able to hold conversations like when they're alone.
연애할 절대 나에게 초능력이 생긴다면 어떤 능력이 생겼으면 좋겠는가?
I missed the question.
이런 거 재밌다. 아 이런 거 사실 그랬어. 초능력?
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 연애할 때 생긴다면 뭐 할 거냐? I missed the question. Or the first part of the question.
뭔가 여행을 가고 싶어 뭔가.
아 오케이 오케이 슈퍼 파워
같은 거를 한꺼번에 갈 수 있죠.
That'd be my power too. I always wanted to teleport. That's like always my. That's always mine. You know what I'm saying?
난 너무 쓸데없긴 한데 스파이더맨을 보다가 저 꼭대기 올라가가지고 같이 야경 보는.
Oh, fly or shoot webs? Because Spider-Man shoot web, not fly. We can teleport there, you know what I'm saying?
약간 마음 읽는 그런 초능력도 좋을 것 같아.
저도 상대방 그 생각했어. 상대방 마음을 읽어서 약간 화가 났으면 바로 포인트를 알고 풀어주는 거지.
맞아, 맞아. 약간 센스 있게 약간 이런 부분에서 얘가 나한테 서운해하고 있다 그러면은 바로 이렇게 교정해주고 싶고 뭔가 관계를 더 이렇게 더 발전시키고 싶은 마음이 크니까 연애를 할 때는
그치 맞아 연애하면 대화를 네. 대화가 중요한
맞아
저는 날씨를 컨트롤하고 싶어요
오 오케이 날씨 Storm X-Men Shattered Her
만약에 뭐 어디 놀러 갔는데 비가 올 수도 있고 눈이 올 수도 있고 뭔가 내가 생각했던 그런 환경이 안 날 수도 있잖아요. 그래서 아니면 뭐 상대방이 원하는 날씨로 내가 해준다든가 오늘 좀 슬프면 비가 오게 해줄까? 아니면 뭐
내가 아닌 상대방 기분을 생각을 해주는 거니까 뭐 그거 되게 따뜻한 거
같아요.
그랬어요.
둘 중 한 이성과 만나야 한다면 한 사람을 오래 만난 사람 여러 사람 많이 만난 사람.
Oh, so this was similar to the first group because they had a similar question like this. Like, stay someone that has a lot of friends or just one. Is it a lot of friends or one really close guy friend? Or what was it?
전자인 것 같은데 한 사람을 오래 만난 사람. 왜냐면 저랑 만나면 저랑도 오래 갈 것 같아서. 전성입니다.
저도 오래 만난 사람인 것 같아요. 그러니까 정말 단순하게 사랑이라는 그 카테고리를 딱 그냥 놓고 봤을 때 두 완전 다른 사람이 만나서 오래 갔다는 거면은 둘이 잘 맞는 것도 있었겠지만 이 사람이 정말 좋은 사람이었다라는 또 어떤 보증 아닌 보증인 느낌도 있어서
저는 많이 만났던 사람. 왜냐하면 뭔가 오래가게 빠지게 하고 싶게 되는 그런 욕심이 생기는 것 같아요. 오히려 또
겉으로 보기에는 굉장히 조용하고 신비스럽고 조금 시크해 보이는데 그 내면이 겉모습과
He got the Charmander feel for real, you know what I'm saying? In the comments, you agree? Yoshi got that Charmander feel.
로맨틱한 그런 느낌이었던 것 같아요.
Someone agreed with me in the first video, in the first episode.
신쿵.
신쿵.
아.
어? What?
먼저
말해. Yoshi's talking a lot now.
부끄러워.
괜찮아요.
그러면 우리가 얘기를 하고 있을 테니까 트위터를 돌리고 있어. 트위터를 돌리고 있어.
아 옆에 컨펌 받고 그러면
무슨 뭐 아
그러니까 뭐 아 좀 이상한 게
아니 전혀 그렇지 않아
그 머리를 이렇게 하는 뭔가를 하고 있을 때 만약에 제가 부탁을 했어요 근데 뭐 이렇게 할 때 되게 뭐 아 진짜? 아 진짜?
Dang, I'm gonna look out for that in the next episodes.
그러니까 영화나 그런데 장면이 있잖아.
맞아 맞아 있지 있지.
그런 거에서 생긴.
저는 그냥 예의 바른 모습. 저는 사소하게 저를 챙겨줄 때. 가끔씩.
츤데레 아니면은 진짜 그냥
그냥 진짜 그냥. 사소하게 챙겨준
거. 좀 비슷한데 사소하게 하나하나 챙겨준 거 좋아해요. 그러니까 뭔가 대놓고 뭔가 이렇게 챙겨주기보다는 그냥 아무렇지 않게 그냥 조용히 와서 이렇게 쓱 챙겨주는 그런 거예요, 좀.
저도 사소한 거, 약간 밥 챙겨 먹었냐고, 이게 간단한 건데 제가 밥을 안 먹었는데 물어봐줘서 너무 고맙더라고. 그래서 밥 챙겨 먹었냐고 물어보면 약간 심쿵. 아, 내가 밥 먹는 것도 이렇게 누군가가 신경
쓰고. We gotta look out for this, you know what I'm saying? In the next episodes, if they ever end up doing these things that they're saying.
옛날엔 이성적인 사람한테 약간 반했는데 지금 약간 감성이 풍부한 사람한테도 빠지는 거예요. 여러 감정을 느낄 수 있는 사람한테 빠지는 것 같아요.
항상 자신감 있는 사람을 좋아해요. 너무 고마워요.
Well, everyone's answering this one.
뭐든 그래서 그 사람 뭔가 그런 모습을 보면 남자답고 심쿵할 때가 있거든요. 그럼 뭔가 믿고 따라갈 수 있을 것 같은 그거에 되게 심쿵을
서로 다 생각이 이제 다르니까 그런 걸 좀 이제 공부하고 좀 이제 알 수 있었던 그런 계기가 되지 않았나.
Learn and understand, that means you're gonna do that now? Because remember, the first group, Haruto, knew that Miho really likes people that wear glasses. And at the end, Haruto is wearing glasses for Miho.
우와, 깜짝이야.
뭐지? 이분도 나를...
All time for the jet or gym.
매일 밤 12시가 되면 울리는 종소리. 파트 2 멤버들에게도 첫 보석 투표의 시간이 찾아왔습니다.
Jewel, sorry. I said gem.
드디어 트레저 캐슬 보석의 방이 다시 열리고.
Yeah, like I said, I feel like everyone has a chance to get a jewel, but there's an odd number of people, so somebody's definitely going to get that.
오늘 가장 매력적이었던 남자는 보석을
Somebody used a stand.
드리게 됩니다.
매력을 제일 어필하지 못한 남자에겐 보이스 레코더를 넣어둡니다. 선택을 마친 여성들은 신데렐라처럼 사라지는
Dang, why is that door so freaking huge though? It really is a castle, man.
내가 첫 번째야.
야, 잠깐만, 왜 도영이가 첫 번째일까? 왜 도영이가 첫 번째일까?
도영이 형이 받은 거야.
That would be crazy if Do-young doesn't get one, because in the first group, the first person that went didn't get the jewel. I think it was like the next couple. It had to be next couple first. You know what I'm saying? I think Haruto and Asahi were first two, and they both didn't get it. And Jae-hyuk as well. They didn't get it. And then Jun-kyu and then Ji-hyun went in.
이게 뭐라고 이게 이렇게
That would be crazy if he really Do-young doesn't get a jewel. He the first one. Unless they switch it up, which they could.
열어볼게요, 과감하게.
Boldly, open it fast, man. Get it over with. Yeah. 오. Hey, with the stand? Okay, I know who that is. I think. Oh, what's the difference with the stand and without the stand? True.
Oh, 보석이요?
Oh, they really switched it up.
보석을 받았다고 내가?
To be fair, they have like switched it up from the first group. A little bit. Like sometimes, like you said, one of those questions, like the dating question. It was similar with the first group, but it was like a different way that they asked it.
예상을 해보면은 그냥 1차원적으로 처음에 저랑 팀하셨던
I don't remember her name, but it was the girl that was cooking with Jungwoo though. Because she was the only one in the preview. We haven't seen this, but she was the only one in the preview that had the stand jewel. Stand with the jewel. 에이! Shout out to Do-young, man!
제가 오늘 뽑은 보석남은 도영씨입니다. 저는 뭔가 개인적으로
hey,
사소한 부분에서 취해주시면 저는 기억이 많이 남아요. 도영씨랑 토스트
꽂는 게 구울 때 계속 옆에서 같이 이렇게 도와주고 그 콘센트가 어디 있는지 막 찾고 있었는데
잠깐만
근데 토스트 그게 있나?
Oh, so that's what Hyunsuk was making, right? I mean, because remember in the dinner time, Hyunsuk like made this like cooking this thing on the pan, and there was like bread looking things. Was that what it was? It really was bread. To be fair, we heard this from Jisoo, like she likes this. This makes her heart flutter, you know what I'm saying, when people do, when guys do these small things. What? Why are they hiding seeking? What's happening? They really play hide and seek? Why do we get to see that?
도영 씨가 옆에서 되게 많이 챙겨줬던 것 같고 제일 나름 친해지지 않았나 이 생각이 들었어요.
In the comments, do you feel like any of these
내일도 뭐 모레도
like couples that end up oh not couples but like the ones that get the jewel, Mr. Treasures? Let me know. Do you think they'll ever actually date? Let me know. Because I know this isn't supposed to be a dating show, but it really feels like it. You know what I'm saying? They're asking a dating question, so that's what I'm saying. Oh, he acting now? What? Oh, I did not know the cameras could, you know, answer. Yeah, I feel like this group, they're good with like one-on-one talks. Besides like, but when they're in a group, it's different. Yoshi, I feel like can get a drill too. But I don't know from who. Okay, it's in a different spot. Oh, they each get their own.
넣은 게 있으면 일단 닫아야겠다.
Close it if it's a voice. Hey, like I said, it could be a good thing for a voice recorder because Asai had those. But guess what? What happened at the end? He got one! Yeah! From who? I don't know, man. Maybe, when they went grocery shopping, you know, I forgot the name. Hayo? Because, like, the nail thing, you know what I'm saying?
너무 멋있어. 너무 좋아가지고.
Oh! Maybe, to be honest. Oh, shit! Shout out Charmander, man. I'm gonna call him Charmander now. Hey! My first right answer from this group.
I'm saying. 고맙습니다.
Yeah.
처음에는 조금 묘하고 신비하다 보니까 다가가기 어려운 느낌이 있었는데 묵묵히 조용히 이렇게 배려를 많이 해주시더라고요. 그런 점에서도 굉장히 적극적으로 뭔가 말을 하고 이렇게 활발한 성격은 아니지만 내면의 좀 매력들이
I swear the nail thing should have like would have sealed it, you know what I'm saying? Sealed the jewel selection. Oh, that means Jonghwa might not get one because Oh, nice transition.
그래도 보석이 하나쯤은 있지 않을까? 이런 생각을 했었어요. 그냥 기대인 거죠.
I think too from the girl she was cooking with.
방이 너무 어두운데.
The girl he was cooking with.
거기.
Because he helped make the jjigae better. This is the person, by the way. Oh my god! You got me starstruck. Maybe I didn't get spoiled. Hey, I'm so glad I freaking scrolled out. Hey. Watch it. He's gonna be the Mr. Treasure. Watch that. Watch it. Watch it happen. remember who got three recorders last time.
Which one is that?
The first group.
여기잖아.
저는 박정훈님입니다. 내성적이신 것 같아서 분위기가 편안하지 않았어서 그런진 잘 모르겠는데 대화를 할 때 조금 이어가지 못한 부분들이 많았어서 조금 더 편안한 분위기에서 대화를 많이 해보고 싶어서 박정훈님을 선택했습니다.
Dang, that means he's gonna get a recorder from the girl that he was cooking with.
저는 가장 매력이 부족했던 남성분은 박정훈님이에요. 아쉬웠던 이유가 어찌됐건 약간 매력을 어필하는 자리이기도 하잖아요. 근데
No!
매력을 어필하려고
He helped you with the stew, man. Come on, man.
좀 해야 되는데
He helped you make the stew better.
맛을 좀 많이 가리셔가지고 초반에 이 사람이 어떤 사람인지를 알 수가 없다라는 생각이 들더라고요. 그래서 제가 약간 좀 더 말을 먼저 걸고 좀 더 다가가 보니까 더 장난도 치시고 저한테 약간 말도 해서 먼저 거시고 이런 모습을 보고 이분은 매력이 충분히 더 있을 텐데 아직 못 보여주시는 것 같아가지고 그 점이 약간 조금 아쉬웠어요, 조금.
That's tough, man.
뭔가 요리를 하면서 어려움이 있다면 조금
Damn.
도움을 준다거나 아니면 두루두루
Is that really how they said it? Because the captions make it seem like crazy.
조금 남습니다.
But to be fair, that also happened to Asahi too. Got the same result on the first night. But guess what? Guess what happened?
그러니까 아니 먼저 말을 절대 못 걸겠더라고요. 뭔가 내가 뭘 해야 되지 이렇게 하는 게 제일 힘들었던 것 같아요. 근데 그래도 아까 처음
To be fair, that's also me too. Like a lot of times when I first meet somebody, you know what I'm saying? If it's a group, I don't know. That's kind of tough for me. You know what I'm saying? My voice isn't that loud. So it is tough for me too, you know what I'm saying? So I feel for him. Maybe, I was saying like, in the beginning of this, I was rooting for Yoshi, you know what I'm saying? I'm still rooting for him. But you know, now I need to see Jungwoo at the end.
Oh.
Why are they whispering? Oh, does that mean the girls are still there? Oh, no. Okay. Oh, Jonghwa's in there. I think Jonghwa's probably not gonna get one too. Because we didn't really see much except for when he washed the dishes for Jisoo. And also, actually, he brought up conversation during like dinner with Jisoo and girl with short hair. Oh! Damn! Really? Girl with short hair gave him a jewel?
Oh, 다행이다.
To be fair, they did go out. They go like grocery shopping.
보석이요? 승진님 아닐까요?
Oh, that's her name. Hey, they're getting it right. I got it right too, but I thought he was gonna get it again.
오늘 제가 보석을 드린 분은 소정환님입니다. 불편하지 않은 배려. 이게 진짜 중요하다고 생각을 하거든요. 근데 오늘 소정환님께서 저희가 카트 끄는 거나 아니면 장보고 짐을 들어준다거나
주세요.
이런 거를 할 때 약간 세세하게 다 해주시려고 하는 게 있는데 매력이 있었던 것 같아요. 그런 부분에서 약간 불편하지 않은 배려를 많이 받은 것 같아가지고 소정아님께 보답을 드렸습니다.
Yeah, so how is this not a dating show, man? Like, people say it's not supposed to be one, but like, bro, they're speaking like it's like a dating show. Oh, I got one too.
어떻게 본대요? 보석 하나를 받아서 그나마 기분이 좋았는데.
Damn, man. These voice recorders, man. They make them sad. Even when I get the jewel.
조금 아쉬웠던 것 같습니다. 같이 둘이서 있을 때.
He washed the dishes for you.
좀 더 먼저 대화를 이끌어 가시거나.
He did.
그랬으면.
Well, not to get like alone, but like during dinner, like they talk to you guys. He talked to you and Seung-gi.
답을 애매하게 하실 때도 되게 많으셔가지고
저도 뭐 이하통은 길게 만난 사람 좋아하는 것 같습니다.
아, that's tough.
그런 부분에서 성격이나 그런 매력적인 부분을 많이 보지 못하지 않았나라고 생각하고요. 되게 아쉽지 않았나라는 생각을 했습니다.
Maybe you should have taken care of Jisoo instead of Seung-gi, but hey, he got a jewel, so okay. Dang, only Jungwoo didn't get one? That's pretty crazy.
Oh,
he motivated man. Ooh, he definitely motivated man.
재밌다.
Ooh. Alright, Hyunseok, get all them jewels, man.
그 상황이 닥치니까 그러니까 일단 이 피말리는 아 여기 이렇게 있구나 바로 올게요.
Wait, do they all have? Oh, dang, that was great. That was quick.
아, 오케이 오케이 오케이. 어, 농민 없는 건가?
Yeah, you're obviously gonna get one.
저 좋아하는.
Oh, maybe only got one though. Jihyun got three in the first day. Okay. Let me see the reason. Cause they like rap. They both like rap.
써가지고 오늘에 일단 그걸만으로도 저한테 매력 있게 느껴졌거든요.
그 뒤에 담요 있어가지고.
음식에 대해 좀 진심이거든요.
그럼 4일 동안 요리는 부탁드릴게요. 셰프님으로.
사실상 밥 먹고 설거지 하는 거 힘들잖아요. 근데
내가 설거지 바로 시작할게요.
I always do that. I always wash dishes after I eat.
남자구나. 남자네. 아, 왜 리더인지 알겠다. 책임감 있게 자기가 먼저 나서서 할 줄 아는 사람이구나.
That is true. That's why the leader. I mean, he speaks. He's the one that speaks for the group, so.
잘 해보겠습니다.
But it is also nice that there's two leaders in Treasure and not all the burden of being a leader is on Hyunseok. Like, now there's, I mean, there's still burden on two people, but at least sometimes I feel like they can talk through it, you know, together. You know, saying Jihyun and Hyunseok. Because I feel like they're the closest with each other. I don't know, but that's what I feel.
Ooh. 내일 10시까지 서울시 마포구 마포 나르기 437로 오셔서
Oh, okay. What's happening now? Are they gonna go to... Oh, they're not in the house. So that means they definitely changed...
어? 안에 계신가?
The scenery.
안에 계신가?
지나
데레레레레 지나 왜 영상이 있는데요? 어.
따라 Let's go.
어디 먼저 가?
왜? 안 계셔.
왜 먼저 가?
계셔?
모르지.
Oh, is this the one where they choose who to sit with? Because I've seen this before too. Remember Icon? They went to Japan and they had this whole thing. There were a couple episodes and they went on a bus like this and then the girls had to choose who to sit with for Icon. Is it the same deal? Yep.
야, 우리끼리 가는 거야?
야, 우리끼리 가는 거야.
그냥 이대로 간다고?
너? No.
왜? 왜?
에?
아! 어, 잠깐만! 카메라 몇 개 그럼?
아, 알았다.
하나. 뭔데? 나 진짜 알았어.
난 사실 퍼즐 맞추었거든?
나도 진짜
알았어. 솔직히 말해서? 어.
아,
뭐야?
아, 뭔데?
They gotta choose the seat,
아,
man.
다섯 개.
오오오! I got it right
there! 한번 추가됐네.
에잉?
내가 말했잖아.
아니야, 근데 내가 때문에 추가됐어.
여기서 추가되는 분이랑 얘기하면서 이제 어느 장, 그 숙소로 가는 거야.
Okay. Oh yeah, they still have an odd number of people. But in the first group, they still had like an odd number of people. Didn't they? They like end up having two new people when they only needed one to have it even. You know what I'm saying?
아, 근데 진짜 뭐지?
그러니까 언제
얘기했잖아 내가.
어? 뭐야?
어?
왜?
나 누굴 봤어?
Who? Who did you pass up? Oh? Oh? That's not that. That's not... This is a new girl for you?
에?
맞는 거 같은데.
에? What song is it? What? Who is it? What? Tell me already. Voice recorders, man.
만나서 반갑습니다.
안녕하세요.
어, 우선
What?
자리를 제가 어느 쪽으로
어디든 편하시는데요?
어, 네. 어, 혹시 여기 자리 있을까요? 네. 아, 네. 여기 앉도록 네. 네. 앉고 인사드릴게요.
네, 네.
Oh, what? Oh, what is the new girl?
먼저 보여주시면
아하. Wow, only wait, what? I thought they were all gonna show up. You know what I'm saying?
안녕하세요. 저는 이민예라고 하고요.
Maybe there's one more.
현재 서울대학교 중어중문학과 졸업하고
In Chinese?
서울대학교 중어중문학과 졸업하고 네, 로스쿨 휴학 중입니다.
Damn. First group we had a nurse.
저 정말 반갑고요. 네,
now we got lawyer.
Oh,
they're studying. Wait, what? Law school, lawyer. But also majoring in freaking Chinese. Is it Chinese or law? Which one? I feel like she's doing both. But she said she was taking a break from law school, but also majoring in Chinese.
근데 다른 분들은...
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say too. Why is it just one girl?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. 네 분 다 바뀐 거야.
아, 설마. 아니면 하루에 한 번씩.
에? 아니 아닐 거야. 그럼 나.
No way.
그러면 나 많이 가져가지고.
좋아하는 음식 같은 거 있어요?
저는
좋아하는 음식 같은 거 있어요?
저는 사실 웬만한 거 다 좋아하긴 하는데 어 약간 진짜 간단한 거 좋아해요. 약간 계란 요리?
어
이런 거. 그래서 스크램블이나.
Damn, Yoshi got the advantage, man.
아니면 오므라이스 진짜 계란 베이스로 만든 걸 좋아해요.
Better react. What are you talking about? I feel it's the same.
그래도 좀 흥미 있어 보이고 지금 하고 있는 얘기가 재밌다. 느끼게 최대한 밝게 얘기하라.
Cause he didn't get a voice recorder, so you don't really need to improve. I don't think. I am
saying.
Yeah, why is it only one girl? That's what I want to know, for real.
너무 잘했어. 슬슬 목적지에다 온 것 같은데
여기다.
아 저거 아니에요?
어?
할 거예요?
Oh really?
어 계신다.
어제.
아 여자분들.
Oh wait. Oh really? We're gonna even mention?
Yeah.
now they get to choose a seat. Who are we gonna sit? I wonder if someone. Hey, can I sit with Yoshi? I wonder if someone's gonna sit there.
네, 나 좀 들어갈게요.
어. Wow, Jungmo, why did you sit the choose us? I guess there's no camera in front, you know what I'm saying? Where are they going? Okay, yeah, this is different, like a different. Which is good, because I would love change, you know what I'm saying? Something different. I don't know why I thought they would like do the same thing for this group.
했는데,
maybe they've seen the episode. Actually, I don't know when, how far apart these were filmed. Like actually filmed. This group and the first group.
놀이동산?
I thought they would like choose. Haunted house?
캠핑하고
싶어. 아, 오늘 그럼
캠핑하고
내일은 놀이동산하고 다 이렇게 하면 좋겠다. 하나씩. 아, 정우 come on in. Hello. Hello. Man, Jungwa, that's crazy. Like, why would they have one seat like that? Because Jungwa can't talk to you.
그냥
oh, shit!
맞아요? 네. 나 어제 너무 근데 어색해가지고.
아, 맞아. 원래 어색한 걸 좀 못 참으세요?
안 좋아요, 되게.
아, 그래요?
네. 그 분위기를 별로 안 좋아해가지고.
그 원래 성격은 약간 어떠세요?
He's funny. I feel like he's a comedian of the group. To be honest, yeah, playful for real.
그러니까 환경 바뀌면 좀 그래요. 적응하는데 시간이
조금 걸리구나.
Dang man, Jungwoo can't even talk to no one.
아, 그 얘기했는데 정우 씨가 되게 한마디 한마디 던질 때마다 웃기다고.
That is true. The little things he does makes him the comedian.
웃기고 있는 것 같다고.
원래는
제가 그 얘기했거든요. 그 얘기했었어.
지금도.
어떡해.
원래 항상 멤버들이랑
이제
있다가.
근데 저희 어디 가요?
여기 어디야? 잠만. 뭐 도착한 것 같은데.
오 와우, wow. They got even a banner too. Oh, it's really a camp. It's really camping. Ooh, this is different. So they really have like an even amount of. Ah, now they first do this, because like they didn't do this for the first group until like near the end.
서로에 대해 깊이 알아가는 점심 시간.
분위기 있는 발언 연습까지
다양한 이벤트를 통해
This is the first day? I mean, second day, sir. I feel like they did this for the first group. They did this at the end.
어, 미션.
미션, 오케이.
Whoa, Minji and Hyunsuk are matching. Is that supposed to be? Oh, are they just a team?
운명의 보물 찾기를 시작.
Yo, they're really matching. Hyunsuk and Minji are matching.
보물을 통해 1대 점심 식사를 합니다. 1대 점심 식사를 합니다.
어?
응?
글램핑장 곳곳에 보석 상자가 숨겨져 있다.
Oh, this is like the dinner, but instead of dinner, it's lunch. Okay.
여성들은 녹색, 남자들은 분홍색을 찾아야 합니다. 한 쌍의 키워드를 뽑은 남녀가 함께 1대1 점심 식사.
Oh, okay, this is different. This is not like the girl chooses. Now it can be random then. Oh, perfect OSC. I mean, BGM.
근데 나 두 개 찾았는데 이거 고를까?
어, 그럼 약간
불러주세요.
오른쪽 보여줘, 오른쪽. 오른쪽. 오른쪽에 있는 거. 오른손에 있는 거.
자, 정우, that's him saying.
찾은 거 같은데? 저거 아니야?
어? 어디요?
여기요? 저거 좀 큰 거
같아요. 어디? 어디요?
이거 맞네.
어, what?
어, 이쁘다.
컬러
추천.
In the comments, let me know your favorite song, by the way, in their reboot album, by the way. I feel like I've asked you before, but I don't remember if anyone answered, so let me know.
읽게 되면은 내 짝이 누군지를 알 수가 있대요.
Oh. Well, this is like up to chance, though. So if the girls don't choose now, it is kind of different, you know what I'm saying?
예뻐, 예뻐. 예뻐, 예뻐. 오! 알겠다, 그런 느낌이지?
정우, 정우부터.
정우, what?
전 알라딘. 알라딘! 알라딘! 전 알라딘입니다.
Oh, who is Jasmine? Yeah, I was gonna say.
자스민 어디 있죠?
자스민 어디 있죠?
자, 자스민! 자, 자스민!
자스민!
Hey!
That's
crazy that Hyunsuk and Minji are wearing the same thing. Barbie. Yeah, this was really just chance. They didn't like really have the option to choose, you know what I'm saying? But now I'm curious if they do like this same thing but for dinner with this group, because their first group was like dinner instead of lunch.
이렇게 생겼대요. 어디 카메라 어디 있다 다시?
어딘가?
어딘지 모르겠지만 예쁩니다.
네, 예쁩니다.
Is it good? Dang! She's making real eye contact with Jungkook, man. Does that mean it's good?
근데 저 좀 서운한 게 있네 이거. 근데 저 좀 서운한 게 있네 이거.
왜요?
왜 저는 샌드위치 두 개예요?
제가 하나 드세요.
장난이에요.
근데 이번 신곡 너무 좋아요. 제가
so she knows your treasures.
그러니까 아이돌 노래를 좀 좋아하는 편이어가지고.
오.
한번 불러주실 수
있어요? 아니요, 안 돼요. 안 돼요. 절대 안 돼요. 안 돼요. 네버 안 돼요.
진짜. 가위바위보 그럼 이기면 안 하는 걸로.
아니요.
가위바위보.
진짜 머리가
오늘 안에 꼭 준비해 오세요.
숙제예요?
But she didn't lose the rock paper scissors. You're supposed to play.
도와주면 해줄게. 젓가락으로.
What? Jackie Chan? You say? Remember Karate Kid?
위험해요. 아니 위험해요.
해주신다.
아니 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 말 조심히.
잘못했어.
Yo, watch him actually catch it, man. I want to see if he
can catch it. 오히려 그렇게 좀 저를 놀려주셔서 좀 긴장이 더 풀리지 않았나 싶기도 하고.
Oh, they are kimbaps? Damn. Who made the kimbaps, though?
근데 방금 느낀 건데 이제 1대1로 먹으니까 진짜 확실히
데이트?
좀 어색하긴 하네요. 좀
어색하긴 하네요. 'Cause it's a date?
좀 어색하긴 해요, 저 개인적으로.
현수요.
뭔가 저 보물찾기 했잖아요. 바로 찾으셨어요, 아니면은?
저 근데 운명이 바뀌었어요.
이게 무슨 말이야, 정말.
Oh, so they did have a choice. I guess they did have a choice.
이미 벌써.
네.
근데 정환 씨가 두 개를 선택했는데 저거 골라달라 해서 오른쪽 거 선택하랬거든요. 네. 어, 나도 좀 바꿔봐야 되겠다. 다른 것도 찾아가지고.
아, 네.
Damn, that three?
찾은 걸로 이제 선택해서 제가 원래 골랐던 거를 이제 두고 그걸 승재님이 가져가셨네요.
대박.
그래서 안 바꿨다면 승진님이 이제 미녀였고 진짜
저는 지금 이런 비하인드는 또 네. 신기하고 재밌네요.
약간 운명이 바뀌었어요.
저는 맨 마지막 거였어. 그게 야수였어. 저 이미지랑은 정말 반대죠. 야수.
괜찮아요. 어울려요. 진짜 그 질문 하나.
질문 하나.
제 첫인상.
첫인상?
네.
첫인상이요?
네.
제 첫 번째로 들어오셨잖아요. 되게 밝은 미소로 안녕하세요를 하시면서 머리 스타일은 조금 웨이브에 좀 흩날리는 약간 그런 머리 느낌이셨는데
안녕하세요.
아, 네, 안녕하세요. 안녕하세요.
아, 불편해.
아, 네.
엄청 어려 보이셨었어요.
되게. Yeah, we don't know the ages of the girls, you know what I'm saying? Because the first group, they gave us like the year that the girls were born in. So we got like a gist of how old they were. But we haven't gone that with this group yet.
좀 감동이었달까요? 뭔가 내 칭찬을 이렇게 들은 느낌이라.
그러면 체인지. 제 첫인상을 말씀해 주시면 될 것 같습니다.
첫인상은
He wearing glasses.
어제 이 뿔테 안경을 이렇게 쓰고 계셨었잖아요.
네, I said that too. But I didn't say that descriptively.
약간 네. 뭔가 좀 공부 잘하고 교회 오빠 느낌?
교회 오빠?
교회로
네.
요리할 때 사당미가 많이
보여. Oh, I think they cook. Did they cook together? I think.
근데 그런 지적인 모습보다 오히려 그런 좀 화당미는 모습이 더 편한 것 같아요.
화당미는 모습이
편한 것 같아요.
아, yeah, right? I remember this. 오, I want to see this, man. I need to see this. Change. 정우 always looks at the camera. I feel like his best friend is the camera.
누구 닮으셨거든요? 근데 기억이 안 나요. 성함이 이름이 기억이 안 나요. 근데 가수
정우, I remember Jungkook from Treasure.
들어보
누구지?
가수 있으세요?
혹시 닮았다고 한 사람?
Jungkook from Treasure.
뭐였어요?
돌. 응?
A stone? Oh.
어 약간 그 짱구에 나오는 그 돌? 맹구가 가지고 난 그런 돌?
그냥 돌. 여기서도 있는 돌. 약간 그냥 웃기려고.
아 웃기려고.
어제 마지막에 투표하셨잖아.
응. 네.
보석 누가 줬어? 보석 누가 줬어?
This is Haruto in the first group.
제가 어제 레코드를 받았고. 너무 모르는 척 하신다.
아유.
너무 모르는 척
하세요? 아유.
너무 모르는 척 하세요? 아니 진짜로가 아니라.
잠시만요. 하나 받으셨어요?
아 개수?
Smell 3.
몇 개 있었을 것 같아요 레코드?
없었을 것 같은데.
Don't lie, come on. I don't even remember who gave it. Didn't she give him a chew?
왜요? 왜? 왜요?
아, 그런가? 아닌가?
아, 진짜요?
하나는 확정인 것 같은데 어제 레코드를 3개 받았어요. 3개 받았어요.
진짜요?
네. Dang, is she an actress?
어제 잘 들었어요. 그래서 잘 들었어요. 그래서
어, 내성적이신 것 같아서
Dang! Maybe he really knows like Ooh, maybe he really knows voice as well. Because he has a really good voice, you know what I'm saying? Vocalist? Main vocalist?
I don't know, 하루 종일 저를 보면서 그런 생각을
하셨거든요.
Low key, everyone was thinking that about Jungkook, so that's what all the recorders said pretty much.
마음 아프더라고, 이제.
저 봐봐.
장난이야.
손 떨 것 같은데?
장난이야.
아 근데 그거를 드린 이유가 사실 멤버분들 되게 많잖아요. 다섯 분 계시잖아요. 이분들 중에선 조금 더 내일 더 대화를 해보고 싶은 분한테 레코드를 드려야겠다. 이 생각에서.
오케이.
알겠습니다.
너무 웃긴데?
뭐 괜찮아요. 뭐 오늘 더 재밌게 하고.
뭐가 있지?
뭘까 이게?
절대 이거 한 번만 줘. 감사합니다.
Oh, so they really have the same meal.
Oh.
Ooh, pop, champagne.
Oh,
흘렸다.
Oh, they didn't choose. Hey, I got my drink too.
안녕하세요.
I've never seen that drink though.
네.
맛있다.
저 처음에 첫인상 누나가 제일 멋있다 생각했어요.
아, 저?
Oh yeah, they, I think she likes, I forgot the rapper. The American rapper.
아,
웃겼어요. 근데 딱 봤을 때 어?
좋은데요?
이거 뭐지? 뭔지 알잖아요. 범위 아니잖아요.
맞아. 이게 한국이 뭐예요? 뭐예요?
Charmander. That's not a Korean name, but that's his name now, Charmander.
뭔데요, 그래?
Does he have a Korean name for him? Or does someone just give it, make one for him?
일단 김치고 견주 김치인데 방탈출의 방에다가 전기의 전.
당전?
네.
당전.
진짜.
당전.
진짜.
어, 네, now he Pikachu, not Charmander. But I still feel like he's Charmander.
방전, 방전 씨.
네.
저는 이제 앞으로 방전 씨라고 불러도 돼요?
No.
차라리 충전이었으면 좋겠네. 방전이면 힘이 없어지는 거니까. 어차피.
Losing power. Oh, I thought it meant Pikachu, like lightning. But it's the other way around.
아, 외동이세요?
아, 아니요. 키 오빠 있어요.
아, 친구가 있어요? 아, 어때요? 그, 저는 되게 사이좋게 지낸단 말이죠. 근데 이제 다들 그거 이상하게 봐요. 보통이면 많이 싸우는데 왜 둘은 잘 지내냐고.
저는 사이 좋아해요.
어, 그쵸?
근데 어렸을 때는 진짜 많이 싸웠어.
아, 그래요?
제가 많이 혼냈죠.
아, 전 동생이 키가 너무 세서가지고.
아, 그래요?
와, 동생이 뭐이 바디 younger sister, that's crazy.
완전.
오히려 더, 약간 오빠가 저를 더 챙겨주는? 많이 챙겨.
몇 살 차이 나요?
두 살 차이 같아.
아, 우와.
몇 살 차이 나요?
저는 여섯 살 차이. 거의 여섯 살 차이.
아, 근데 그 귀에 눌린 거예요?
물론.
아, 그래.
I don't know why, but this reminds me of B.I. Because B.I. has a younger sister too. But I don't think it's that. I think it's a further age gap.
아, 5년생 것 같은데.
와, 너무 경력직인데.
그래서 오히려 뭔가 하나만 이렇게 한 길만 걸어오니까 뭔가 다른 걸 새롭게 하는 걸 되게 무서워요.
아, 그럴 수
남들보다.
있겠다. 남들보다. 가던 길이
그러니까 여섯 살 때부터 계속 표현 보면
그래서 뭔가 무용 아니면 난 뭐 하지? 약간
Oh, I think that's the same for 현석, to be honest.
장인들은 진짜 리스펙해요. 장인 진짜 장인 같아. 난 그런 게 너무 멋있어 보여.
장인. 응. 어렸을 때 꿈도 가수였던 거예요?
축구 선수랑 가수를 고민했었어요.
어 그럼 좀 이따 축구
뭐 하면 할 텐데 모르겠어요. 자신이 없어요 지금.
Dan wanted to see a side play because he was doing the K-pop man, but we didn't even get to see them play soccer. But the first group was playing a little bit.
구나 이런 생각이 들면서 되게 그게 약간 매력적으로 다가왔던 것 같아.
Hey, that means this time everyone is a chance to get a jewel.
반전 화이팅, 더 화이팅, 화이팅.
Yeah, new shirts finally drop. Go check the link in the description. JustByronShop.com. Cop yourself a shirt. There's two types. Go cop yourself whichever one you like. There's some descriptions to help you find your selection. Go check it out. Let's go. 짠! Oh shit, I did not taste it. Oh. Oh, really ended there? An ending without the soccer? Okay, of course it would do that. Oh. Well, anyways, I almost got spoiled again, but now I know there. I got spoiled. Man, every time I like, it's because it says next story or next whatever, I always like wait for it to start playing the next story preview and then I close it. I should have just closed it right when it said next story. But now we know, I guess, now we get to see the activities like them play soccer because like I said, the first group, the only a soccer thing that happened was assigned to those kick-ups is the thing you do on the ground, but kick ups but then they didn't actually, I don't know if they actually played, they didn't show it, but this time they actually got to show them play soccer, and I'm very curious to see how they play too, because I know Hyunsuk is a very big soccer fan because he like performed at like a soccer stadium before and like he was wearing the jersey and everything. I'm very excited to check out the next episode. So if you guys are enjoying these episodes with me, then let me know. If you're watching these episodes with me, let me know. Or if you're watching just for my reaction, then also let me know too. But that is it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Hey, this is the outro. If you want to check out more videos, click on the screen right now. If you want to check out even more videos, go to my channel, check them out. While you at, subscribe right here. Then right here, go to my shop, justbyronshop.com. Get yourself on my own shirts made of myself. First one right here, more stuff on the way. This you can only get right now. So get it while you still can. Okay.